Do you miss Indian food, like maa ke haath ka rajma chawal, Delhi ke chole bhature and all of these things? Right. Do you miss that?
I mean, that is something that is very close to my heart. Yes, I do, I would say, because you know, I love Tanpani and butter naan especially. So if somebody offers me, I'm like all in, right? That is what a person I am. And going there, yes, you can find Indian food. I mean, there are tons, there's a good Indian diaspora over there in Sydney particularly.
With the same taste?
Not the same taste. Yes, you can find food, chole bhature, you know, all the Indian dishes particularly. But yes, you cannot expect really the same taste, because there's a slight, you know, we have a different...
taste buds are different.
Exactly. Yeah. Not just the taste buds, but also the crop, the cult, you know, everything is different. Yes, exactly. So that is something that I miss. And also, you know, to cover sort of that, I started cooking in the niche in the very first weeks.
Wow, that's great.
Yes. So I didn't really know cooking while I was back in India, but now I can cook almost everything.